It's the most wonderful time of the year.
A one family Christmas tradition I have is we always open one gift on Christmas Eve before Christmas Day.
My family, the day after Christmas, does a cookie exchange, and we all make cookies, and they're really good.
My family just shares a whole bunch of Sprite cranberries.
So my favorite family tradition is making Christmas cookies with my brother.
We like to do Pollyanna at my grandmom's house.
My Christmas tradition is finding the pickle on the tree.
My favorite Christmas tradition is waking my brother up by throwing his stocking at him.
So every Christmas Eve we go to my cousin's house, and even though we're Italian, we don't do like all of the seven fishes, but we do some of the fish for Christmas Eve dinner. And that's one of my family traditions that we do.
Every year we make 1,000 to 2,000 cookies.
And the Pollyanna.
Oh, get that good family dinner at night, you know.
Favorite family Christmas tradition? Probably coming together and decorating the tree together.
Every year, me and my dad go to the Nutcracker Ballet for Christmas.
Open presents?
We all go to Mass on Christmas Eve.
We always make Christmas cookies.
We have a big New Year's Eve party, and we stay up till midnight.
Well, first off, I love spending time with my family on Christmas, opening up presents and having a great time.
We do a Pollyanna, any item under $20, and then we pull numbers.
My favorite Christmas tradition is waking up early in the morning and arguing with my brother who should wake up my parents.
Every time when the kids come out to the Christmas tree in the morning, the parent always takes a picture of the children coming out, and it's a very good time.
So. My family hides a pickle ornament in the Christmas tree.
Christmas in my house.
The most wonderful time.